Hi Brazil, Joe and I met on the set of Heartstopper and became friends in real life.
So Netflix Brazil invited us to do a friendship recap and remember what we've lived together until now.
Let's do it.
This was at the Attitude Awards.
2021. This was the first event that we ever went to. I think I look hideous. I think it's a really...
I think you look great.
I look like a sort of...
Mafioso.
No, you don't. You look great. It was a really fun night.
It was a really fun night though. It was our first ever press junket.
Yeah.
It was a really fun day. One of the things we did was read out Brazilian tweets.
We tried.
Apenas esperando lançar Heartstopper.
It was real fun.
Real
fun.
This was at Pride.
Yeah, London Pride.
A day I'll never forget. That was a very emotional day for us all.
It was a really very powerful thing to be there. I gave you a piggyback and walked down the march. And I'd kind of forgotten the fact that you had a Pride flag on your,
yes,
you know, on your back as well. There's a very iconic drawing of Nick and Charlie doing a piggyback
at Pride
with Pride flag on Charlie's back. And I think we also recreated by accident.
By accident, yeah.
This isn't
Jenny's garden.
Jenny's garden. What was this day? I came late that day.
Yes. We spent every weekend like exploring London and we went to Jenny's house and we just sat in the garden. It was a really nice day.
It was really lovely. This was at the GQ Man of the Year and me and Joe were lucky enough to be awarded. Really, really mental and something that I can't quite get my head around.
We arrived in Sao Paulo and we went to Ibirapuera Park, probably butchering the pronunciation.
It probably is, but you tried and that's
the main thing. And we got coconuts and we're drinking coconut water, coconuts like proper tourists, and it was sunny and hot and it's just a beautiful day.
We'd wrapped season 2 on Thursday, went straight from set to the airport, tried to see as much of Sao Paulo as we could.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Looking back at our friendship.
Thanks for having us, Brazil.
Ciao, Brazil.
Ciao, Brazil.